Randy McCall, Pat Adams, Rob Riley are officials, and we're underway at Hinkle.
Cody Riley did a good job there. He pushed him out as far as he could and made Harms try and shoot over it.
Juzang from the outside.
That's what he is. He's a rim protector, one of the best in the country at doing that.
Bernard connects.
And if there's something that UCLA needs today...
Barcelo launches and hits. Bernard fakes the three, drives to the free throw line and hits another. 2-for-2 start for Jules Bernard.
He's just one of those guys, you gotta have him in the game, he just does too much.
Juzang, that is smooth.
On Nell, first team all Pac-12.
Barcelo splits the D and hits. Wow, good stuff there by Alex Barcelo. Juzang straight away, three is good. Averett step back three is good. Brandon Averett, a 36% three-point shooter. Pope went to BYU and he re-recruited him to transfer here. Turnover, Johnson the other way. Johnson swatted, Nuba with the block, but Loner on the putback. Bernard puts one up. Bernard gets the rebound. Up and in. How about the hustle from Jules Bernard? Nine and a half to go in the first. Barcelo knocks it down. Jaquez has been quiet after his monster effort on Thursday. Juzang, and he's in double figures with 10 points. Loner feeding Harms. Quick turnaround off glass for Matt Harms.
Nuba couldn't do anything about that. You see how they're playing Tiger Campbell? They're playing him as a non-shooter.
Jaquez trying to get on the board. And it goes.
That's how he wants them to play. No, he doesn't want them to foul, but he wants them to be physical.
Jaquez from the outside. Back-to-back threes. UCLA 4 of 7 from deep. Harms inside. Juzang inside the line for two. And wow, is he feeling it tonight. Johnny Juzang.
In the old days, a few years ago, we used to tell guys to kill screens. Now, because of the lack, trying to take care of the physical. Oh, that was no box.
Oh, Johnny Juzang! Is a master of the glass.
Yeah, he's a really good player, that freshman.
Barcelo from the free throw line, that's pretty much automatic for him. 4.5 to go in the first. Juzang feeling it. Can he hit another? You bet! Johnny, be good! Juzang on fire! Points for UCLA. Kaiman from the corner. And he gets the pounce! Everything going UCLA's way.
Help on the screen. Blocks a shot. This kid averages 2 blocks a game for his career.
Averett, nice move.
If they get stops, BYU, they can score.
For BYU. Oh, Juzang off a screen. Hits another.
Nuba. Nuba has set so many good screens in this game.
Jaquez drives in.
Hodges. Are you kidding me?
Wow. George, corner three, won't go. Loner, another offensive rebound, put back, yes.
He's got Bernard on him, who's like 6'6".
Instead sends it out, Barcelo drives in and lays it in. Barcelo into double figures, he's got 11. In the corner, it's good. His first points of the night.
Getting nothing up the floor.
Juzang steps inside the line, hits again. He's got 21. Barcelo finds an opening and hits the three.
This kid's terrific, I'll tell you. He's just so under control. defensive team in transition. And boy, it's really showed tonight.
Not too bad in the half court either as Barcelo knocks it down again. Campbell not close. Here comes Averett the other way. UCLA gets back again. Averett, step back, yes. Five to shoot. Harms got a small guy on him. Averett. Oh, he's feeling it tonight. 9 points now for Averett. You're right, Juzang's not even moving. Not he's just standing there.
Standing around, floating around, which it happens when this, when somebody does this to you, that can happen. But that was a good move there. They need somebody else to step up.
Jaquez bounces it, Riley lays it in. Great vision by Jaime Jaquez. Barcelo creates separation. Man, is he good.
Yeah. It kind of leaves them with not help, so you might be able to get some more dribble penetration if you're UCLA, because there's less guys helping out.
Wow. Bernard is dialed in. They average less than 7 made threes per game. Harward doing work down low.
He's a good player, this kid too.
Finally a shot attempt, but he's off the mark. Offensive rebound, Jaquez. Trying to muscle his way around Harding. Jaquez, yes.
Tough kid,
that is
boy.
Tough.
That's tough.
11 minutes to go. Singleton. Averett able to get to the basket and score.
This kid's a good player, too. They've been running a lot of stuff here. Now, Tiger Campbell is out of the game, but they've been running a lot of stuff with other guys running the point.
Singleton over Harms. BYU just cannot get stops on defense. UCLA has hit 6 of their last 8 shots. Harms, there you go. He's got 6 points now. BYU ice cold from the outside. Averett takes it inside.
What a quick move.
That happens this year. BYU is 16-2. Only 2 losses. Gonzaga. Juzang, and one!
Juzang on top.
Campbell's 1-for-11 tonight. Nice cut and finish! Jaquez. Jaquez wins the battle of great hair against Caleb Lohner.
I mean, he stays in front of the point guard there.
Averett, nice find to Lohner.
Not time to start fouling. Got plenty of time. Solid D, got plenty of time, but don't want to give that.
Tiger Campbell, just his 2nd field goal of the night. This has just been such an efficient game on both ends of the floor for the Bruins. Campbell hits another.
Can't stop him.
Barcelo feeds Harms. Edwards is trying to get out of his way, and a foul is still called. But he's also a pretty darn good motivator. And his team playing in the first 4, something he expressed to us, how upset he was that he had to go play in the first 4. You know
they could play some half-court basketball, which in the NCAA tournament, nothing is better than being able to play half-court, because a lot of these games come down to who does what in the half-court.
UCLA moving on to the 2nd round of the NCAA tournament. The 11 seed in the East knocks off BYU.